What a comeback. Here comes LeVar Scott back to the inside. Gojek
moves him up the track. The 6 and the 18. One lap to go at Elko.
There's going
to
be more contact right here.
Scott on the inside. Sawalich on the outside. Bumping and banging down the backstretch. Off the turn. Sawalich sideways. Three wide. Three sideways at the line.
Unbelievable. Our scoring monitor showing Sawalich by 1/100th of a second, but they all three were sideways at the finish line.